Welcome to our brand new Vauxhall Crossland X. This car has a 1.2 litre turbo petrol engine which produces 130 brake horsepower and runs at around 44.8 miles to the gallon. This car will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty, and I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around it now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Crossland. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in amber orange. You'd have 17-inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You'd have your privacy glass in those rear windows. And moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Just underneath the Vauxhall badge and lift up. Can see inside, you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there, split 60-40 and folding to create an extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us a quick later on the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Crossland X. Inside the car now with the ignition switched on, I'm just going to start us off in our centre console here. First off, if you start down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.2 litre turbo petrol engine. Moving just past that down there, not sure if you can see due to the lighting, but you'd have two USB ports as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that as well, you'd have the dual zone climate control for the car. Can be just about your temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. Can access the air conditioning via that button just there as well, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display, but you can see here you do have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there's plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. The car does also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth, that will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And then your right has some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. The dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it very easy to see. The car does also come with automatic rain sense wipers, automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Crossland X. Half finished in the black leather, half in the black and grey cotton. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. You'd have ISOFIX tethers down there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.